Rewind to SummerSlam. We have a stat card for y'all tonight as we will see the World Heavyweight Champion Sheamus defending his title against Rey Mysterio. We also have AJ Styles taking on Randy Orton. We have Cody Rhodes taking on John Cena for the United States Championship. The Bloodline will be in action against Jimmy and Jey Uso as the Usos return. But yeah, here we go with the World Heavyweight Championship. Great way to kick off the show. Sheamus doing battle against Rey Mysterio. Here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Okay. And here he is.
One of the greatest Lucha Libre stars around.
We are about to see high flying exemplified.
Captain America himself. Ready to possibly dethrone.
A former world champion, WWE champion, Royal Rumble winner, Rey Mysterio has made a career out of stepping up.
And Rey, already, the face. This man.
Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Here he is, your World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus and Rey Mysterio.
A pint and a fight is a good Sheamus night.
The World Heavyweight Champion.
A superstar who's seen and done it all in WWE, but will never say no to a fight.
Ready for this one.
I hope this superstar is ready, because tonight, when he faces Rey Mysterio, he is battling the greatest lucha competitor who has ever lived.
Here we go. Sheamus and Rey Mysterio. Set to do battle. For the World Heavyweight Championship. Great way to kick off the show. Here we go.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey. And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Sheamus. Oh, here we go, man. Sheamus versus Rey Mysterio.
Just look at all the gold on the World Heavyweight title.
A glorious looking championship. The envy of all men who don't possess it.
Yoda referee. Ray knows what's at stake. Here we go. Rey Mysterio. Sheamus.
This match is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Sheamus, a title that adds
instant prestige to anyone's resume.
Now, this is a title people want to hold on to for as long as possible to stack victories with. You are a top spot guy when you're carrying the World Heavyweight title.
Possessing this championship makes you a history maker, plain and simple.
Sheamus already taking that ring stereo.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent, tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Got it right by the ears.
And Ray had it scouted.
Ray, though. Sheamus. Power of Sheamus.
Not quite yet.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Like shooting a dart right into the champion's knee.
Alabama slam.
An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
DDT. Big boy, Sheamus.
Oh, the
big
power.
Powerbomb.
The champion with plans of driving their opponent through the earth.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, Sheamus was really bringing the fight to him there.
Cover.
Into the pin attempt. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Rey Mysterio is so difficult to plan for because he can adapt to so many situations. That brings up the question, is there something an opponent can detect during the match to get the upper hand?
But ever since his return, we've seen opponents employ strange new strategies to get a Mysterio. Targeting his eye, threatening his family.
Oh,
you have to think of new tricks to get one
of
a savvy veteran like Rey. But when you feel your weakness, you have to attack it with passion.
And a third one.
Sheamus, good grief.
Open shoulders down.
Championship on the line.
Sheamus continues his reign.
In quick fashion.
Here is your winner. And still.
Beats Rey Mysterio.
Heavyweight champion. The Celtic Warrior. Sheamus. He wasn't giving up that title. No way.
This was a great title defense from the champion.
Yeah, hats off to the champion. They could not be kept down in this one.
Coming up next is Randy Orton taking on AJ Styles. Close Randy Orton and AJ Styles have gotten into it last few weeks. And now they will face each other again. And Rey Mysterio, man, getting beat by Sheamus again. Here we go, Rey Mysterio, AJ Styles versus Randy Orton. Must have said Rey Mysterio versus Sheamus. Just saw that one. Sheamus retaining his title, like, that's insane. Here we go, Randy Orton versus AJ Styles. And AJ,
a man who's been champion everywhere he's ever competed,
way down.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
And AJ,
and guess what? He's not showing any signs of slowing down.
What's going to be the legend, John Cena? And AJ bringing it out again tonight.
One fall, making his way to the ring.
Hoping to beat another legend.
The OC from Gainesville, Georgia. Weighing in at 218 pounds. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night. Lives up to the moniker of phenomenal.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost all assume that it's going to turn into an instant Viper. Classic.
Yeah, another one's very imminent shocking. Tonight.
First match, though, Sheamus. One backbreaker and it was over as this song.
Here comes the Viper.
The
most lethal superstar in WWE history.
And his opponent from Randy St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
This may sound hard to believe, gentlemen, but I think Orton might have actually loosened up a little recently.
It's more of a relaxed confidence. Randy Orton knows he's at the top of the game.
Yeah, but let's not forget, Randy Orton can still go to that dark place when he has to.
And you don't want Orton going old school on you.
Such a good battle. All it takes is one RKO to go to Viper, bro. Randy Orton.
We talk a lot about who is the best, but Orton has been in the conversation for a very, very long time.
How about over two decades of dominance, Corey?
Undeniably on the short list for the greatest of all time.
There we go, Randy Orton. AJ Styles.
Randy Orton has been critical of AJ Styles' path to WWE since the Phenomenal Ones debut. Orton's verbal thrashing continued when he said AJ doesn't belong in WWE. Styles is out to prove the Viper wrong.
Since AJ Styles has come to WWE, AJ has kicked down the door. AJ's been on a straight upward trajectory like a rocket taking off for space. AJ's shown not only does he belong, but he might be the best in-ring performer of this generation.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
AJ.
There it comes. Neck breaker. Ouch. AJ Styles. Knee drop.
Styles is walking on Orton. Maybe picked up by Styles.
Get him into the corner.
Styles,
that one around. Quick exchange, Styles reversing the reversal. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Orton's so evasive.
Now Orton.
Nice backbreaker.
Corey, we talk a lot about how phenomenal AJ Styles is, a surefire Hall of Famer. I imagine that has to be somewhat overwhelming in terms of trying to measure up against someone like that.
Absolutely it is, Cole, but you can't let that get to you in a matchup like this. Otherwise, you've already lost. You might not be able to out-wrestle him, but if you can outsmart Styles, you have a fighting chance.
Styles, though, he can Orton as we are.
Looking for a belly-to-back suplex. Back suplex into the neck breaker.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Orton looked confident in that exchange.
The neck breaker. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, that gets reversed on Randy.
Oh,
man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Knee drop. The springboard attack fails to land. What a suplex. Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator. Not allowing that to go on any longer. Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
He's not even close to being done yet.
He knew that was coming. Boom, right in the button.
Orton couple punches.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
DDT.
Jeez, and AJ was opened up there.
AJ kicked
Seeing
up,
that
though.
Killer instinct of Orton's, this is what the Apex Predator is DDT all about. Springboard moonsault into the DDT.
Styles up.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back. So much damage inflicted.
AJ.
Styles with a head of steam toward the top.
Oh boy, he's talking
AJ.
Him. Watching for an opening.
Get up.
Up high.
Orton.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Orton.
Oh, and Styles. Alter Styles at this junction.
Onto the apron.
That is the sort of bloodthirsty offense that Randy Orton does so well.
Orton getting into the ring. Waiting for Styles to get in. Count of three. Count of four. Styles gets in the ring and RKO.
Orton.
Sucker in the man.
From the Viper.
Styles kicks
AJ's
out.
AJ's pitbull mentality wouldn't allow him to stay down.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out.
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Now Orton.
Oh, hard impact in the
Styles
corner.
Styles into the corner.
Measuring.
Now Orton.
Oof. Face
to the
stopped.
Now Orton.
Look at this, just crank of the head. That's gonna hurt.
Neck breaker.
Crank in the head. Randy completely dictating the pace here.
Randy
yeah, Styles is suffering the brutality
punch.
Of the Viper.
Miss. Styles.
Down, the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Orton.
The official asking him.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Orton, no.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Neck breaker. And now Randy the full control.
Just mounted with punches and not and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
Now we're
Boy,
big uppercut. And now we're
and now Styles is under immense.
Big clothesline. Clothesline.
Can turn the tide to this matchup.
This is Randy
Orton.
And now Orton is not with Styles wants to do now.
Well,
on for Styles though.
Styles.
Uh-oh.
Orton.
He switches it back around.
AJ
Styles
in trouble.
Gets out of the way.
Randy Orton and AJ Styles are delivering a slugfest for the ages.
And the W.
What is this? Boston Styles. Telling him to get up. Now we're
measuring.
Oh, stop. Face stop. Pure intensity from the Viper.
Orton loves to have this kind of control.
Oh, man. Right to
Styles
the arm. Viper extend your elbow. Oh, wicked kick to the lower
kick
back.
Kick to the back. Kick to the face. Kick to all everything.
Ducks under Pele
Viper.
Kick.
Pele.
Here it comes. Planted with a neck breaker.
Styles. Who is this?
He's going for it all.
Styles.
Up high.
Orton to get up. Orton, no.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Him down. Now Orton.
I think
looks
Randy's
to put Styles away. RKO, no.
Get out of heart.
AJ.
And he makes it to the
rope.
I knew he could. Styles is measuring Orton, calculating his next move.
Styles looks to put Orton away.
AJ's looking for it. Styles
AJ.
Clash. Orton is in big, big trouble. That's gotta be it. Two. No, he beats
Orton
the count.
Kicks out.
There is no quit inside the heart
of
Randy Orton.
Finishers.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather.
Oh, Styles.
High
powerbomb, Orton. Orton. RKO.
Devastating attack from the Viper.
Orton with the win.
Victory
What a match.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Tried to go for a powerbomb, but Randy Orton. One RKO.
This was certainly
attempt to go to Viperville.
The victories Randy Orton has notched in his career.
Orton,
this one is one of the biggest. The Viper
Slam
was able to stay one step ahead of AJ Styles.
AJ is devastated, and Styles truly can't believe what transpired here tonight.
And Orton. Here we go. Coming up next is table match. Rhea Ripley taking on Becky Lynch. Here we go.
The following contest is a tables match. That is for the WWE Divas Championship.
The Divas Championship.
The man.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history.
For the women's championship.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Here. Four. Eight. WWE Universe mode. And this is her brutality. The tables are out.
Ladies
and gentlemen,
mommy's home. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley.
And introducing the champion representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia. The Divas Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Ripley may just be one of the most intimidating presences WWE has ever experienced in either division. She strikes pure, unbridled fear straight into the hearts of her opposition.
Carrying that Divas title.
Yeah, it's almost impossible not to second guess yourself when you're taking on Rhea Ripley. She can just seem unstoppable at times.
I think Ripley has done all she can to cultivate the aura of fear. There's a mental aspect to her game that you can't overlook.
And Rhea Ripley all set for this match. And Rhea. Versus
Corey, how do you prepare for Becky Lynch in this match tonight?
That may be the unanswerable question, Cole, because when you're dealing with Becky Lynch, she's more than a competitor. You are facing off with a driving force in the history of women's wrestling.
For the Divas Championship.
For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling. And it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call the final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016. And I am excited to call it again right here tonight. Timely reversal on
Lynch.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Becky Lynch.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Clearing off the announce table.
Becky.
About to go from back
the announce
to worse.
Table is technically a table. I can
this
move
is not
going to
be pretty.
Item.
I don't want
to
see this
so
happen.
Rio
no count out
table,
as she takes this fight to the floor.
Becky Lynch. Setting up the table.
All right, she's back in, ready
and
to
now
go.
Rhea Ripley setting up her own table. A wooden one, not a plastic one.
Now Rhea capitalizes there.
Rhea Ripley. Big
clothesline. Ripley uncorking a clothesline.
Saw this earlier.
And another.
Clotheslines.
Ripcord position.
Drop kick.
Ripcord drop kick.
And now Rhea.
Oh, he right into the table.
Becky.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
The table.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Now Rhea Ripley.
This is not going to be nice.
Oh my goodness.
This
is going to
be nasty.
You start.
It's all about winning.
Rhea Ripley.
No matter what it takes.
Suplex through
Rhea
the table.
Ripley defends the title.
This could be the tide turner the champion
Rhea
was
Ripley.
Looking for. Here is your winner. And
still
WWE
Women's Champion.
Divas Champion. She successfully defended her title here tonight. She's not losing this title that easily. She's got her sights set on a long reign.
Coming up next, it is John Cena taking on Cody Rhodes as we are fastly approaching the climax of this intense SummerSlam. It's John Cena. Doing battle with Cody. Sheamus with the quick win. Rhea with the quick win. Here we go, man. It's the United States Championship. Damn it.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. And it's for the WWE United States Championship!
And here comes
The WWE Universe just exploded.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looks as ready as ever for action tonight.
Cody, where do you take on John Cena?
The Rhodes name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities.
Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality.
For everything Rhodes has accomplished during his tenures in WWE, he's made his mark across the wrestling world.
Every promotion he stepped foot in has been transformed for the better, thanks to the American Nightmare. But we all know he's got the best work ahead of him here in WWE.
Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of
John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all. Seen as a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
Of history behind that, the United States Championship.
Facing each other for the United States Championship. Cody knows that's what Steve Cena does too. Cody. Cena.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on
going for a pin. He's got the pin to retain. Oh, new champ! The champ avoiding a one count.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Boom, what a forearm!
What a shock.
Cena has the moniker so Big Match John for good reason. I think Cena's going to pull.
Cover!
There's two! No, he punched the shoulder before three. Theory.
He thought he had it.
Cena. Which one is suplex again, but no. Cody
Here's
again.
The champion into the corner. He gets an emphatic kick out.
It is going to take a lot more already. To keep him down.
Cody.
Oh, sunset flip powerbomb.
No, he kicks out. Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Only a one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Cody possibly realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
Yeah, as Cena came prepared for a big fight, and he's really bringing it now.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here.
Cody.
Final cut.
Brainbuster.
Oh, what a slap.
Here we go.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
Cena. You can't see me.
Cena ducks underneath. Couple of shoulder tackles down. Cena.
Cody, go for the punch.
Gonna finish things up with a slam. Cena gets intercepted.
Cody, reversal. Cody's shoulders.
Can't not get him there.
Ooh.
What a punch. Cena.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Driver. Goes into the pin. Stops the ref count before two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Pulls out
John
the ring.
Cena. Top
Cena,
rope.
Up high.
Paul's body, but Cody catches him.
Oh, wait a second.
Plants him on the floor.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind?
Oh, knee drop.
Woo!
Vicious knee.
Again.
Elbow throw. Saying not today.
Down to three.
Reversal.
Worst after reversal.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Cody Rhodes now.
Solely focused on... Ooh, a classic strategy for a reason. Cutting down the champion right from the very base. Now that is a winning mentality. What on earth is coming next? And some effective offense with that one. Nice running cross body. Off into the pin. Gets the shoulder up after one there. He's still in this.
Cody.
Nice takedown. Stack them up.
Cody.
The champion's down. The champion's down. Has the challenger pinned. Is this it? And the referee stops the count before two.
Keeping the loss at bay for now.
Wait.
Cena, though.
Barely down for a one count.
A little over-eager with that cover.
Monkey flip.
Monkey flip. I love it.
Cena kick to the gut. Sunset flip powerbomb.
The challenger wriggles out in one.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Cena. That's what he has to do. Cena.
Fisherman suplex.
That time. Cody now in trouble.
Punching their way out of that one.
Cena.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Cena rolling him off.
Cody.
Look at this. Going right after the left arm. Got to hurt.
Maximizing the pressure on the arm. Could limit the champion's offense.
He turns it around.
Cena.
John Cena.
Cena.
I think the champ's got it.
Cena. Fall into the cover.
Makes the cover. Somehow he
Cody kicks out.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. Sunset flip
powerbomb.
Looking for the victory. Two. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh.
Rhodes tied that one.
Clothesline with their head.
count to three.
Somehow, someway, he is still in this.
Two. Barely kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. Incoming.
Lands the splash. Cover. There's two. No, title still hangs in the balance.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Again.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation. Oh, here's the pin
title on the line. Here we go. The champ easily stopping the count.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Pedigree.
And even more, a new champion, Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes has defeated.
And new WWE United States Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
And he's our new champion. What a win.
He wanted this title so badly. And he went in there and made it happen. Impressed.
Coming up next, it is Usos taking on the Bloodline. Cody Rhodes with the upset. Sheamus with the upset. Well, it's time for the Bloodline in action against Jay. He needed some help and he's got it.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring at a combined weight of 493 pounds. The team
Uso.
Of Jay Uso. Jimmy Uso!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Set to take on. The Bloodline. And here we go. There they are. The Bloodline. They'll be taking on the Usos.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns, the Bloodline.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
Whee! And here we go. It is the Bloodline versus the Usos. For this one,
teams in their respective corners for tonight's tag team contest. For this bout, we have Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Solo Sikoa and Roman Reigns.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Jey.
Oh, man!
I was going to say Jey Uso, but Roman Reigns have been friends with Jey Uso.
Oh, the power!
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Put it in the corner now.
Sheamus retained.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Possible break in the back of Rey Mysterio.
Jimmy saw it coming.
Yeah, Cody though. It's Jey. And Jimmy.
Clothesline in the corner. That attack certainly put Jimmy's toughness to the test.
Yeah, Reigns came looking to prove his dominance, and he's doing just that right now.
He takes control.
Yeah, going first half.
Again, a tag is made. Here comes the double team.
Very, very soon.
What do they have planned here? Oh, goodness.
Now Usos.
Make a wish.
Pain must be shooting through that leg now.
Working on
that. Ooh, sharp elbow.
And,
tag is made, and here we go.
Yoakam Solo. Super kick missing. Jey and Solo have been getting into it as well.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. And a series of vicious stomps. You have to imagine the display. Impossible. Shoulders down. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all. Not even close to down and out at this point.
Big punch from Jey miss.
And he sends him into the corner.
Got two
and Sikoa gets warded off. Able to reverse that one.
And the tag was Solo to Jey, but
Jey Uso. Right.
Main event, Jey Uso just begging for a fight.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Uso chance.
And he goes for the pin.
Gonna stop that cover.
Oh, quick kick out from Jey Uso.
Jey.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out. Boom! DDT. And I'm sure Jey's bloodline didn't like what they saw there.
Yeah, Reigns brought the fight in a major way on that exchange.
Roman.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner. Destroying his opponent. And will this be it?
Roman to cover again.
Raises the shoulder before the one count.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Tossed into the corner.
Jey tagging in.
Tag made. Drag their opponent to the center of the ring. Gonna apply a submission hold here. Looks like the Tequila Sunrise.
Submission.
Top rope. What are they gonna do?
Uso splash across
the exposed leg.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
And now a tag guy
to
Jey.
Here's the tag here.
Double shoulder breaker.
Make a wish. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base
here. Jey.
Back suplex into the neck breaker. And into the count.
Solo breaks it up. Jey. Takes
look at Jey Uso going top rope.
And now, Jey Uso.
Uso
splash.
Oh, man, big time.
Ooh, bullseye.
Working on Jey. Down. Up. Superman punch.
He can end it here. And he stops the count for his
broken
partner.
Up by Jimmy. And now.
In the corner he goes. Jimmy a perfectly placed target. A quick reversal by Jey.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
So ruthless.
Jey Uso is in dire straits right now. He is definitely in need of the tag, but Jey
uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Jey.
Ouch.
Jimmy, he must have seen that coming. In, but no.
Tag.
Tag to Jey.
Sent out to
Jimmy
the middle.
Jey.
Double super kick.
Toss caution out the window, and it paid off.
Adrenaline is
Jimmy
through the roof now.
Diving on Roman.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
It's been a shocking SummerSlam so far.
Across the top rope. What a hot
now
shot.
Jimmy.
Big four.
Super kick to Roman.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Roman.
Oh,
two super kicks. Jimmy, after being assaulted, the bloodline, no.
What a match.
I want to say, Jimmy, after being exiled from the bloodline, has beat Roman Reigns, but getting some revenge.
Roman Reigns just battering his opponent in the corner. Destroying his opponent. Does he have him here? He breaks the pin before a one count.
Not even a
I
point.
Was not expecting that from him at this point. The WWE Universe on the edge of their seats, waiting to see which way this ends.
Solo's down.
Every movement, every
Jimmy,
attack
though.
Could be the final point at the top row.
Jimmy, oh, taking out Solo with the
one-two punch of high risk, high reward.
Roman.
Oh, a rear
super kick to the back of Roman.
Behind, nasty.
And now Jimmy wants to make sure that
Solo's down. Expected that one.
Roman.
Kick to the gut. Oh, wait, right.
Now Roman.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Roman vicious stomp to the hand.
Solo
partner tags
up.
In.
He's getting fired up now, really
feeding
Solo. Up this crowd.
Trying to
into
fire
the
up
corner.
Himself.
This can't be good.
Tag to Jey though. What is this? Just a drop.
And for main event Jey Uso, Jey. This is as much about a mental advantage as a physical one.
Going down low, nasty uppercut.
Take it all his anger out on the bloodline.
Cut.
And now,
Jey first goes
solo.
Looking for a belly Jey. To back suplex. Back
neck
suplex
breaker.
Into the neck breaker.
Solo
kicks he
out.
Just won't give up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out.
Double
he's in a little bit of trouble now. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Hung out to dry. An impressive sequence from Jey.
A fully focused Jey Uso right here.
Solo though. Solo. Jey,
he's turning
not
the
having any of it.
And he is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Jey showing it's not time for lying down.
Man.
It's time for fighting
what
back.
A mess. Solo wearing down Jey.
Agonizing. This was all but
Jey Uso out.
He kicks out
only
at two.
A two.
Incredible resiliency.
Solo ooh, kicks out. Jey Uso now. Taking all his anger out on Roman.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Jey. Now. Taking out Solo. And now Jey Uso. Solo Sikoa though. Gets up.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And a lot
and
of crowd doesn't get any hotter than this.
Jey.
On the edge of their seats and then some.
Roman does not get back up to break the count.
He finds a counter for
now.
Jey.
Solo. advantage of the corner.
James are looking incredibly exhausted.
And now
he needs to get himself some room to regroup fast. James hoping to come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish. What does that even mean?
Not gonna let that stand as Jimmy.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Oh, to Solo.
Brought down with a neck
out Solo.
Just end this
Solo,
now.
Though.
Three count in hand. I gotta question this decision. Drop kick right in the face.
Jay.
Is it enough? The cover. Two. A Solo kick out of two. Out. Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
Jey Uso.
And now Jey gaining another wind with that
Jey,
attack.
No.
Solo's had moments in the driver's seat, but now
Shigeru.
He's hanging on by a thread here. Last second knee to the face there.
Jey Uso, though.
Nasty right hand. Vicious in Segura. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Driver flip to Jey.
Knife edge chop. Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Looking at his brother, trying to get in the ring. Referee got a lot of
deuces and the cover for the win. This is it. He kicked out at two.
Jey kicks
what
out.
A crucial kick out, and the blood is still pumping for Jey Uso. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Look at this match.
Boom, face first. And he barely evades.
He's on the outside.
Jimmy's held close.
All hell's broken loose.
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing
Jey.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Ray
Jimmy's
turns
laid out.
Oh, man. Jey's Roman face telling a
Jey.
Painful story
look
now.
Look at Roman, though.
Just hot shot him to the
Jey.
Outside. More up close and personal
Jey
than
Uso.
Top rope.
Uso splash for Roman.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And now Jey.
He reverses it.
Roman getting into it.
Straight across the top rope. Clubbing forward.
What a match here.
Going for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Roman.
From the top and driven down.
Solo.
The
count of six from referee.
Oh, square shot with the back elbows ends that.
Jey.
Big clothesline.
Clothesline from Solo. Taking out Jey Uso.
Not choosing your
headbutt. Jey though.
Oh, geez.
He
nasty
dropped,
kick
dropped
to
it.
The face.
Solo kicks out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief.
Man.
Pressure must be kept on.
Back and forth, man.
Spinebuster.
Solo.
Headbutt
from Jey. Solo is down. Jey Uso. Uso splash
by Jey. Will Jey end this?
Jey Uso.
Picks
up the win.
A victory. Here are your winners. And Jimmy Uso.
Jimmy reunited with his brother to pick up the win.
An impressive tag team win. For my money,
and all
these two just might be the best
Detroit
tag team
is yeeting.
On the roster today.
Coming up next is Wade Barrett taking on The Miz. Ladder match for the IC title. We got... two matches left.
The following contest is a ladder match.
the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
And here he comes, The Miz.
And here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds.
As The Miz making his way down the aisle.
A mainstay of the WWE, The Miz has been a top competitor around these parts for a long, long time.
He's been here nearly two decades.
Many, many truly awesome moments.
More to come if The Miz has his way.
Miz will face this man for the Intercontinental Championship. We are really close to closing out SummerSlam.
Hey, I'm trying to be unbiased here, but I have to admit I'm rooting for Wade.
All right.
Cole, I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to bet against the creator of bad news.
And introducing the champion from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett!
Something tells me we're going to have a royal delivery of some bad news.
Here we go, man. For the Intercontinental Championship. Here we go, man. Miz, Wade Barrett.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making.
CM Punk taking on Nakamura.
Just brutalizing their opponent.
Now Wade Barrett, Bear Barrage. This feud is going to be over by this match.
He has no need to rush.
Now Barrett grabbing a ladder. Miz grabbing a ladder. Like we saw earlier, so far tonight, anything can happen. The match can end as quick as possible. And now Miz, whoa, Barrett though.
What
is Barrett doing?
Working his way up the ladder now.
Barrett.
This is a critical moment. A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Barrett
doesn't appear to have a good
watching
handle on it.
Reach.
As the Miz securing the title. And now Barrett.
No letting go now.
Barrett.
To the sky.
Miz hanging on. Barrett missed the thing. Now Miz though.
What a knee.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And now Miz.
Goodness gracious.
Open an arm.
From the middle rope. Fails to hit the bullseye.
Flash. Missing. And now Barrett. Grabbing the ladder.
He's setting,
setting
up
it
the
up.
Ladder now. But can he get up there?
And now
time?
Barrett.
That's the question. Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder. I think this is it. They've got it. Try and unhook it now.
Grab it. Put those educated fingers
Barrett
to good use.
Shot
Miz. Whoa.
Getting that ladder set up nicely. Right in the center
Miz.
Of the ring, Michael.
Up ladder. Air it, though.
And he sends him into the corner.
Calls for Miz in the corner. Miz.
Big opportunity here, guys. Air this it. Could be a turning point. He's close down. This could be his moment.
Make no mistake Air about it. It. This match
Trouble. Miz
right
powered on the ladder.
It could, but I don't think it will. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Now, Miz. Irish whipped out of the ring again.
Oh, Air
it.
He's looking to align that ladder.
Miz in trouble.
Perfectly. Placement is crucial. Oh!
Air it now.
The challenger's looking shaken. Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Air it.
There's no way it comes
He had it.
Here.
None.
For Miz.
Absolutely not.
Takes him down. And now Miz. Up the ladder.
In perfect position, too.
Barrett.
Just a few steps
His back turn.
Now.
I think it's going to happen.
He's got to keep working to get this one. Reaching for it's one thing, though.
Trying to retain his title. Saw the upset of the Shaman Street and Mysterio.
Like
Cody getting back his match
right
with Championship.
Yeah, it
is.
Only half the battle, Michael. Retained. You know that.
No.
Oh, and that surprises Wade. Yeah.
Air it though. Close line.
Good grief.
And man, whoever screws that title
in this matchup, you have to play offense just as well as you play defense because you're protecting
now
yourself
Barrett, what
from
is
being
this?
Attacked with the ladder and preventing opponents from climbing. Remember, you
Taking
have to be
out
in the ring,
Miz,
climb the
Barrett.
Ladder and grab the prize that's suspended in
and
midair high above the ring. Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turn.
Oh,
this could be a
powerbomb on the ladder. Barrett with the punch.
Oh my lord. Catches
and again.
A punch. A bad place to be for the challenger.
And Miz though. Countering. I don't think we're going to get a brawl with Barrett. That's why. Bullhammer.
Crucial offense.
Out of nowhere.
Perfectly.
You have to go big or go home in a ladder match. And they just went huge.
And Barrett.
Here we go.
Knocking the Miz out.
Climb up the ladder. I think this is it. He better work quickly here.
And secures his Intercontinental Championship.
He is no paper champion.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Wade.
Hey, here we go. It is Shinsuke Nakamura taking on CM Punk in the main event, man. What a one new champion could have two. What an insane SummerSlam this has been. Of course, Rey Mysterio beating John Cena. Nope. Rey beating Sheamus. No, hold on. Sheamus beating Rey. It's been a long day. Here we go. Main event time.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
The King of Strong Style,
ready to deliver big hits and get the big win.
That's the only way he knows how.
And here he is, Nakamura.
Multiple championships,
a top elite level competitor all over the globe.
And after all these years, a veteran who hasn't lost any of his edge.
Shinsuke is battle tested and looks ready for more.
Shinsuke's proven it with newfound brutality.
Shinsuke set to do battle with CM Punk.
The best in the world.
And here he is. CM Punk. Set to do battle. Come on, baby. Shinsuke Nakamura.
Well, CM Punk made his return with a flood of emotions, but he knows he now has unfinished business and a story of his own to complete.
After nearly a decade away from WWE, Punk can still compete at a high level, and he'll need that with today's competitors.
A polarizing figure, but Punk is determined to be the best.
I gotta tell you, it still feels so surreal to see CM Punk back in a WWE ring. It's almost like destiny led him back home.
Never say never in WWE. And CM Punk is ready to prove himself all over again.
Shinsuke Nakamura, top main event.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Uh-huh. The challenger wanted this opportunity. Now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall to the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE
championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill.
Nakamura. Armbar. Honko.
The cross armbar.
He knows a lot of submission
holds.
Desperately fighting their way out.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for T, Corey.
Working on the back of Nakamura.
Turning the tables.
Kicks and strikes.
Oh, new champ!
First cover to matchup.
Immediately powers out. Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point. Suplex!
Northern Lights from Nakamura.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Nothing's gay. Killing Punk to get up.
From the top, double axe handle.
And that can end up putting CM Punk on shaky legs for a bit.
Yeah, Shinsuke's offense looked finally tuned
reversing.
Turns that back on CM Punk.
Punk with the counter.
CM Punk stopped that in its tracks. He got whipped into that corner.
Nakamura in trouble. Punk.
And the bulldog. Is it enough? Two. And he kicks it in two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out.
Nakamura kicks out. Right to the end of kind of vice though.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he
Punk though.
Kneeing his way out.
Nakamura.
And he's free.
Gets out of that. Punk on Nakamura's shoulders. Blue driver.
Shinsuke showing once again that wherever he goes, carnage is soon to follow.
Shinsuke proving there's only one truly universal language, and that's pain.
Punk though.
Nakamura.
Uh-oh. He saw it coming. Kinshasa. Taking advantage.
Missed. CM Punk moved out the way.
Stomping away.
Now Punk.
What's he going to do here?
Working on the leg of Nakamura.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Punk.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Right in the arm.
And now Punk.
Head scissors with the point of the elbow.
Oof. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Punk.
This fight is pumping
Punk
him up.
Go to sleep.
Big knee lift.
Clothesline.
The king of strong style is being dismantled. Smothering offense from Punk here. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Punk.
Fist.
That's nasty.
Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Two.
Punk with the win.
The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
What a win for the champ as he retains the title.
He's definitely fought to keep his championship. And that's something he should be really proud of.
Well, that's going to do it for SummerSlam. Thank you guys for watching and see you.